When I think of Birkenstocks, I think of hippies, Jesus, and Alexis Vieira Potter.
Alexis, as she wakes up, will ponder into the bathroom. Run her water, get it warm, take a shower, and then she's going to put her robe on. She will walk into the kitchen and boil water. She'll make her oatmeal. Finally, she'll go change into clothes. She wear a collared shirt to school every day. She'll go into the bathroom, brush her teeth with her fucking electric toothbrush, very annoying by the way, and get toothpaste over everything. She will not leave the house without toothpaste on something.
So this one night when we were barbecuing, we were making dinner and everything, and we were in the kitchen and we have like a big old sliding glass door and you can see the barbecue from there. And Alexis has, we have just like a briquette grill, and Alexis has her little cow oven mitt thing that she uses to like touch stuff on the grill so she doesn't burn herself. And we turn around, Alexis turns around, she's like, oh my god! And we look and her mitt's all on fire and she throws it on the ground and stomps on it. It's all burnt up now. It's pretty funny. And she makes nachos. When she makes nachos, she does not play. She makes nachos. It's like a huge plate. And she finishes the whole thing. That's the most amazing thing. It's not safe. I just want and there's like a huge thing of nachos. Alexis would be the one to finish it. It's crazy. Okay, so you know how some people have like weird fetishes? And you don't really like usually know those people, you just hear about those people. I know this person. Alexis has a duck fetish. Yeah, like a little rubber ducky fetish, like this. Gave me this. They are everywhere. I'm solitary at when I'm at home. I just stay in my room mostly. I don't really talk to my roommates that much. I think they think I'm kind of queer. Study, do my homework. My favorite movies, for sure, are Braveheart and Indiana Jones. I don't know why, but I would just really love to be courted by someone of that stature. Pretty much do the same thing every day. Nothing really changes that much. I don't do a whole lot of spontaneity things. Like my point of view, you do what I'm insane. It's not same, it's not same. I just want some.
pretty plain.
It happens.
You know I love.